Well, time now to salute another one of Cleveland's own. Today, we salute Susan Jones, born and bred in Brecksville. Susan volunteers at the Brecksville Animal Shelter 3 days a week, helping to find homes for stray cats and dogs. She and her family have lived here in Northeast Ohio for more than 20 years, so she's truly one of Cleveland's own. Please join me in saluting Susan today. And if you know someone born and bred here in Northeast Ohio and worthy of a shout out at one of Cleveland's own, just send us their picture and a brief description of why we should salute them. You can send it to us via email, through Instagram, or through our mobile app. It's easy. We will pay tribute to a different person each day right here on Cleveland's own Fox 8 News.
Cleveland's Own Born and Bred is brought to you by Orlando's, the finest bread and rolls since 1872.